Witam bardzo serdecznie wszystkich szanownych widzów na moim kanale. To będzie szósty odcinek z serii Zagrajmy w Half-Life 2, epizod drugi. Zapraszam wszystkich do oglądania i komentowania.
I could sure use a drink. Who's with me?
We need to get back on the road, but our engine shot to hell. I don't suppose you got any tools for working on cars.
Tools? Got a whole shop over here. Come on, we'll get you set up.
I give the Combine a lot of credit, though. They're tough competitors. A real class act.
Shut up. Yeah, pardon me.
You weren't kidding. We'll be back on the road in no time.
Well, that could be a problem. You hear that autogun going off out there? We normally run supplies out of the White Forest base, but a few days ago the Combine cut off access.
What do you think, Gordon? Maybe while I'm getting the car fixed up, you can see about clearing up that roadblock.
All the fresh zombies coming out of City 17 have kept them pinned down. It's just a matter of time till the troops start pushing this way. If you think you're up to it, we'll let you out there.
Oh, he's always up for it. Right, Gordon?
We got a trap door up here where I can let you over to the other side. That way you'll get to see the gun before it sees you. Good luck taking out that auto gun.
Gordon, get in.
Not only did they help me fix the car, they threw in a bonus.
Special this week only. It's like an onboard radar for you guys. Picks up little beacon jobbers like this one here. We've hidden a bunch of these things out there in the field to signal emergency stashes. So keep an eye out. When you see your dashboard light up, you're gonna want to stop and investigate.
I'll fill you in on the road, Gordon.
Thanks again, you guys.
Cash here.
Radar.
I'll keep watch out here if you want to look inside for the cash. Rocket launcher. That'll come in handy. There goes the radar. I'll wait here.
Dobrze. W tym odcinku to już będzie na tyle. Dziękuję wszystkim za oglądanie i zapraszam do komentowania i oglądania kolejnych filmów.